Now, President Joe Biden is focusing on his domestic agenda after Speaker Kevin McCarthy's impeachment inquiry. Today, Biden is set to meet with his cancer cabinet. Representatives from across federal agencies will update the nation on new steps to end cancer, as well as announce a $240 million investment to fund cancer-related projects and research.